It's a nice, wonderful Friday afternoon, and we are looking for Abdullah. Where is Abdullah? I wonder.
Peekaboo!
Hey, it's Abdullah!
Yeah!
I understand you've got a surprise for us today.
Yeah. The surprise is this.
Oh, wow.
I just got it today from China Mall.
Okay.
And I'm so excited to open it.
All right.
And
show
I'll
it.
Show you guys.
Wow, it's got lights on the top and the front.
Yeah, many lights, cars, electronics.
Sorry for the voice that has been cut.
Wow, it's a big one.
Yeah, big one. It goes down. My view, my view, my view. I go down as that would turn moving.
That's the instruction manual?
What is this?
I'm not gonna throw this. I am gonna recycle it.
Okay.
The charger! That's the one that battery will finish
out. Well, you don't need the charger right now.
Yeah.
It has some charge.
I'm sure.
Hey, your friend's here.
Oh yeah, you might be scared from me. Really, go away from me. I'm sure we want to bet her up. I should chase it. Wow. Really, the lights! Look at the lights! They're on! That was good. Wow. Next, hey, move away! But first, I'll go front door.
Shoot!
I'm a cop! What happened to my slug? I sure did not understand what happened here. It's very fast. I think it's better to outside the car too. I'll make it a bit slower.
It can go up to 85 kilometers.
Wow, that's awesome. So fast. Really, it is fast. Anyone say it's a climbing car, and I don't think so. And I'm sure it must be a climbing car, and this car is best for a beach.
Alright, so we can test drive it at the beach one of these days, huh?
Yeah, maybe I must. But I think this is good for the desert even.
It's a buggy, so it's good for everything, huh?
Yeah.
Looks pretty strong.
Yeah. A bit of metal, a bit of plastic, a bit of everything. It's a nice one. I wish you having this car. And assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.